Okay, so we're on our way now to the YMCA in Leederville with Bryce. Bryce is actually the chauffeur today, so we're on our way there now. So we've arrived at the Leederville YMCA. And we're about to go play some 3-on-3 pickup ball. Dogs.
Dogs. Rip up that rule book. We got your crew shook. Eyes up in that sun hot. We'll burn you with one look. Peace out, my brother. Kiss to your mother. Bust a couple of shots and spread your team around like butter. Wake up, my dude. Eyes black and blue. Flowers in your room that say, we hope you get well soon. Every time I take a step, I crack a little earth. I'm pushing through the pain like a mama giving birth. Turn up. And I ain't even worried about the score. I know we winning. Had a lot from the beginning. Hold up. All I wanna do is put my hand to my ear and get the whole entire.
So we're just coming back now from the Leederville YMCA Recreational Center after an absolutely epic basketball game. Thank you to Ryan The Truth Samuels for hosting such an amazing event. I encourage everyone to come down and watch it, visit, listen to the music. If you're an MC basketball player, if you skateboard, if you rollerblade, come down. Check it out every Wednesday nights. It's an amazing atmosphere. It's right here in the center of Leederville. Bryce is now driving me home as I am broken. I am too old to be playing basketball. So he is going to take me to the nearest possible hospital ASAP, as we knew an ambulance wouldn't come soon enough. No, I'm just joking, but I feel like that. All right, guys, this is Paulie out. We'll see you next time.